Hey guys, I'm just getting ready to head into work and I just wanted to do a quick shake tutorial here. I'm running behind today, so I just wanted to do something quick and healthy that I can take to work and then I'm not grabbing junk on my way in. So to start, if you want the perfect container to hold your smoothies, you need one of these beauties from Costco. They are the bomb. If I put my smoothie in that thing now, it'll be still thick and juicy and creamy and delicious by 1, 2 in the morning. So they are awesome. So I've put in a whole tray of ice. One ice cube tray full of ice. Right now, my favorite for smoothies is this Arbonne. You can see it there. Arbonne! Vanilla. Protein powder, plant-based, super healthy, super delicious. Now I'm in a hurry and I don't have time to cut any fruit or veggies or spinach or even anything. I'm just rushing. But thank goodness for these beauties. So infusers, I have salted caramel and carrot cake. So one scoop, I'm gonna go with carrot cake tonight. One little tiny scoop. Sugar-free, only 5 calories in one scoop. And you put it in, and I swear to you, this smoothie tastes like delicious, yummy, creamy, smooth carrot cake. And I use this, Silk cashew milk, unsweetened vanilla. 20 calories in a cup, so I use about 2 cups of this. So this smoothie is about 210 calories altogether. And after that, I throw it all on my Vitamix blender here. It's thick, it's delicious, it's creamy, and it's smooth. Sorry guys, Larry's wanna say hi. Say hi, Larry. Here we go. Pour it in here, and like I said, this will be just as thick and creamy at 1-2 o'clock in the morning, honestly. Throw it all in here. Now I have a healthy, delicious snack meal at work tonight. Okay, that's it. Thanks, guys. Talk to you later.